Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, today we are going to see what is electrogas welding. Unlike electroslag welding, it doesn't use any additional slag. It just uses the gas to weld the object. In this diagram, you can see that electroslag welding takes place. It is also taking place in a vertical direction, but as I have said, unlike molten slag, it is using gas. In electrogas welding, the arrangement is vertical, welding takes place, as well as inert gas is used for welding. So it is quite cost-saving and also efficient. Solid fluxed electrodes are used. Also, the heat affected zone gets melted easily. So while going from bottom to up, melting of the metal takes place, welding takes place with the supply of inert gas. Also, a filler element is used and the whole welding takes place continuously. The direction of welding is automatic. It is going vertically upward. Also, the electrodes are shielded with some flux. So these are some salient features of electrogas welding. So in the process of welding, it can also weld mismatched objects. So it is in a sink so that your weld pool is formed and it is reaching to the top. So in this diagram, you can see there is a block which has shielded gas. There is also a metal filler, which is an additional filler element, and the welding takes place vertically. In this diagram, you can see the detailed parts, how the welding exactly takes place in an electrogas welding type. So when I'll talk about advantages and disadvantages, the speed of welding is high. Also, it can weld thicker plates. So when I'll talk about disadvantages, what happens is only vertical arrangement is required and the arrangement is very expensive. So these were some advantages as well as disadvantages of electrogas welding. And these are some basic examples, like it is used in shipbuilding, tanks, pipes, etc. So these are some basic use, but only vertical arrangement can be welded using electrogas as well as electroslag welding. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and do subscribe our channel Ekeeda.